fantastic. You can go in three and go up four.
And more.
Come on, Corner Says, come party.
Yeah.
Come on, Corner Says, come party.
Ooh, oh, I'm XY and I Chris. World 4, 5, super fly, find the coordinates.
G, X,
M, Y.
Yeah!
This year in Miss Abbott's 5th grade class, we learned how to multiply whole numbers.
Multiplying whole numbers is super easy, like 5 times 3 equals 15. See how easy? Let's go bigger. 5 times 5 equals 25. 5 times 9 equals 45. 5 times 11 equals 55. Two digit times a 2-digit, you can use the box method, which you would get is called the product. Or you can use the standard algorithm. Wasn't that easy?
This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about triangles.
Triangles,
the shape with three sides. Just think about it. They each have straight lines. We got right, a two, and of course a cube.
This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about perimeter.
Cause I was like, perimeter, baby, baby,
oh, and then you add up all the sides, oh, and then you do length plus the width, and that's how you find it.
This year in Abbott's class, we learn about fractions.
It's raining fractions from out of the sky. Fractions, you need to divide, just keep, change, flip, keep the bottom, change the sign, flip the number, find what does it equal. It's raining fractions from out of the sky. Fractions,
you need to.
This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about exponents. Exponents. Add them to the base. So let's say you got 10 to the second power. That means 10 times 10. And you get 100.
This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about quadrilaterals. A quadrilateral is a shape with four sides. There are six different types, such as square, rectangle, trapezoid, rhombus, and also parallelogram and kite.
In Miss Abbott's class, we don't weigh. The mom is 3,000 tons, 1 ton is 2,000 pounds. So 3,000 pounds times 2,000 pounds is 6 million pounds. And 6 million pound and 1 pound is 16 ounces. So 6 million pounds is 96 million ounces. She went skydiving. Now there's no more clouds. Oh no, she bounced on the couch. Now it's broke. Oh no, she's going on a plane. Now it's going down in your town. She went to Bold King to get hash brown, then she went to the restroom to take a big brown, and when they went to clean it, they frowned. Then she went to Burger King to get a cream crown, and then she fell, and then destroyed the ground. That's it.
This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about pi. Now I'm going to teach you the first 30 digits of pi.
3, 4, 1, 5, 9, 2, 6, 5, 3, 5, 8, 9, 7, 9, 3, 2, 3, 8, 4, 6, 2, 6, 4, 3, 3, 2, 7.
This year, Miss Abbott's class, we learned
are we gonna start a fight? Third times with tongue ties. It's time to learn it, alright? It's like filling up a pool. It's a 6x8x2. What's the volume? 6 times 8 equals 48.
48 times 2 equals 96.
But you gotta add the 3 because it's cubic, you feel me? Third times with tongue ties. Better learn or we gonna start a fight? Third times with tongue ties.
This year in Miss Abbott's 5th grade class, we learned how to add fractions. She said that I could never add fractions, but I learned how to. So let me give you a piece of what I know. The first thing you do is stack them up. Then the next thing you do is find your denominator. Then the next thing you do is times your numerator. Then the next thing you do is add them up. Then you got your answer.
Now listen.
This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about multiplying fractions. Top times top.
Bottom times bottom.
That's how you find
multiplying fractions.
This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about rounding decimals.
First you underline the rounding number, then you draw an arrow to the next number.
There's a tens, a hundreds, a thousands.
Look at the number the arrow is pointed to.
Greater than 5, no problem. That just means that the underlined number goes up 1.
Less than 5, no issues. That just means that the underlined number stays the same.
This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about Mr. Doll.
You divide to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left.
Multiply to the right, to the right, to the right, to the right.
This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned capacity.
With the capacity, brothers and gallants today, we're not like the others, we get all the fame.
4 quarts in the wrong.
You can call us on the double.
For the burning capacity, man, we got 6 pints or 16 cups and 128 fluid ounces.
This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about PEMDAS.
Little do you know.
Please.
Excuse.
Hi.
Dear.
Aunt.
Sally.
Let's watch the replay.
This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about metric units. This is how we memorize the metric units.
King Henry died drinking chocolate milk. King Henry died drinking chocolate milk.
It goes.
Kilo, heca, deca, base. Deci, centi, milli, weight. Kilo, heca, deca, base. Deci, centi, milli, weight.
Just.